We are here today for some professional development for the We Build It Better program, our intro to manufacturing class.
They have spent a week with us, and then when they go home, they're going to know how to deliver everything in this cart. It's going to basically mimic industry, and their classrooms are going to become centers of invention and innovation.
We are excited that this program is expanding. We had two teachers in our district that taught this program last year. I was one of them. We are excited that we are expanding this to new schools in our district and even outside the district. So now we are changing from having two teachers in Kansas to several teachers in Kansas.
What they're doing today here is they are actually using their fasteners and tools to build an aircraft, which you'll hear the story, came originally from Wichita right here.
This project started a few years ago, and one of our salespeople was working with somebody on this idea they'd come up with a kit that they wanted to put together that would be build an airplane for younger kids in school to get their interest.
Several of us who were curriculum writers were involved with Best Robotics. Wichita State University also hosted Kansas Best in 2008, created a game called Just Plain Crazy. This was the original prototype. When we were opening Flightworks Alabama, several of the engineers at Airbus said, hey, can we bring back the planes and bring them back and have them flying for the groundbreaking? So we found all of our Wichita friends, we recreated the aircraft, and upon opening Flightworks Alabama, we had planes from Wichita flying at Flightworks. Print Source, right here in Wichita, are the ones who manufacture the planes for us, and then the students have to build them. And then we also brought back the original designer of the prototype from Wichita State. And so we have him today as well. And so again, very, very heartwarming because the planes are now back in Wichita. The students here get to experience that as well. Now the original planes are once again going to fly in Wichita.
My students love this program. They get to build so much and do so much hands-on with the program, gets them thinking about some new options for them in their career path, and getting them out of that process of just thinking that school is just sit and get. We're going to build, we're going to do, we're actually going to manufacture.
We have a lot of math, and the students go home and they tell their parents, we haven't done any math. And then when the parents start digging into it, they realize they're doing math, and they don't even realize that they're getting those math lessons that was before out of a book.
We do so much math and reading and writing in this program. They have to do all of the research before they're allowed to play. So they get to do the real academic part of it, and then we do the final project in each book or each unit that gets them that hands-on experience.
What this does is open their eyes. Do they want to go into, you know, computer science and program? Do they want to use their hands and build things with tools and fast? Do they want to explore a career that involves 3D printing? Maybe they want to be a safety officer for a company. Whatever their vision is, everything is connected with this program.